Check out this trick to create selections. To select her eye, choose the elliptical marquee tool. Hold shift and drag to create a perfect circle. As you make a selection, you can hold a spacebar to pan. Once you match the iris, hold alt and shift to intersect the selection. Notice the X icon on your cursor. Drag to select the top part of her eye. Again, use the spacebar to pan as you create the selection. When you release, only the iris will be selected.